In this video, you'll learn how to use the split text processor to isolate a value from a field. Let's look at this dataset published by the City of Mooresville. It contains a field with the permit's full address. To let your users filter the permits for each state, you would need a separate field containing the state related to each permit. The split text processor is perfect for extracting this value. It lets you take a value of the address field and move it to another dedicated field. Go to the Datasets Processing tab and select the Split Text Processor. First, you need to select the field, which is the address field in our example. The separator is the character or string that separates the values you want to isolate in another field. Here, the separator is a comma between the city and the state. The index is the position of the element you want to isolate. In this field, the first part is the address, and the second one is the state. Because we want to isolate the state, the index is 2. The last parameter to be entered is the field where the new value will go. Let's create a state field. We also need to set this new field as a facet. We therefore have a field containing the state related to the permit, and users can search for permits by state.